So this is just like being in creative mode, isn't it? Just shift to descend, level space.
Yeah, and there's no fall damage either. You just drop.
No fall damage, really?
Mm. Now, usually it takes power, but
what a relief.
In this version it doesn't seem to take any power, so we're kind of using it forever. Also, if you right-click on stuff, it, like, shoots a feather, a green feather. I'm not really sure what that does.
Oh. Maybe it blows mobs backwards? I think it used to.
Maybe.
But I don't know if it works without power. That's the thing.
Maybe that's what needs the power.
Because, if you've got redstone in your inventory, it should use it, but...
It does, I think, but then it still works after it's run out.
It's a little bit glitchy. There's always a little few little glitches. So...
So the sorting machine is on this wall here.
Right. Okay, I'm going to stop doing the flying around. Oh my god, what the heck? Oh god, yeah. This is ridiculous. Holy crap.
It looks good, doesn't it?
Blimey. Duncan, this is crazy. When did you do all this?
And now, I did it last episode.
Oh.
And it all goes upstairs into chests.
Right.
So, the first one here sorts tools and puts it into a tool chest with a repair thing.
Right.
And then each one sorts something different and puts into a different chest.
Hang on, let me put my tools in.
Okay, so there you go. They're going...
Oh my god.
I mean, that's not working.
Some of them are going that way. Where are my tools going? Duncan? They're supposed to go up this way.
They are supposed to go up that way. Maybe it's because they're damaged. Maybe it has to be fully... Oh, I don't bloody know.
Damn. I think one of them was damaged, the other ones weren't. Oh well, maybe we have to instead have the tools go into a chest. They just all the tools go to the end,
and then
we have
later.
The last one, the last chest at the very end, be like an alchemy chest, with the repair thing in it.
Let's see what mine do. Yeah, mine aren't doing it either.
All right, well we'll fix that. We'll fix that. So how have you got them sorted? So they all go up to the room above, do they?
Yeah.
Are there chests up above?
Yes, there are.
And it goes...
So this is a buffer chest, which fills up with stuff, I guess.
Yeah.
But that all comes from down here. So at the moment, all the bars and stuff that go... Well, everything comes into this pipe here, yeah? And most of it goes into the condenser, which now has almost 3 stacks of diamonds.
Holy crap!
And all
we're rich.
All the metal goes into your crazy ball of stuff.
Oh my god, let's just make ourselves like our armour and stuff. We need to make advanced alloy anyway, because I want to get...
You need to make some carbon plate armour and get some nano armour as well. That'd be good.
Oh, we've got... hang on a sec.
I want to see the source get...
We need to write a list down. Alright, okay, well, we won't worry about this. Let's do sorting first.
Taking all the stuff out of this condenser, we'll move the condenser. I don't have any tools. Hang on. Oh god, where will they be? I guess they'll be upstairs.
They'll be upstairs in the unsorted stuff. Let's have a look upstairs. So the way this works is it the same as the one you've got set up at your old place?
Yeah, but this is lots bigger.
So god.
All the stuff that's unsorted goes into this chest at the end. So all my tools are there.
Right, okay, here am I as well. Yeah. So basically what the way it works is it all goes along a line, doesn't it? And so everything comes along, starts here, and then it gets metal goes up into this chest. Jesus, we've got a lot of metal.
Let's set it going first so we can actually see it happening as we explain it.
Okay, so we need to fill it all up.
Yeah,
well, we've got a crap load of chests. So let's just empty everything into that crystal chest.
No, we'll do it. It's downstairs chest, I think. Let's take some pipes. Because half of it needs to go into the wall, doesn't it, of machines.
Alright, so, okay, alright, let's clear out this, let's get rid of this chest here. I'll take the diamond. Kill this...
If you take out the condenser.
Kill the condenser. I want to go and get some pipes, and then I will just rig up... So instead of everything going into the condenser, it goes into the sorting system.
Yeah, so I'll put a pipe from the condenser where it used to be into the crystal chest.
Okay, I need to find a few pipes. Cobblestone. That's waterproof. Cobblestone transport, that'll do, won't it?
Yeah, I got some as well up here.
Okay. Oh, so you've done it already. Right, so instead of everything going to the condenser, it now goes up here, down here, into the existing sorting system.
Yep.
And into that diamond...
Okay, right. So now we've got 2 diamond chests down here that we won't need anymore. So if we move one of these into the place of this double chest, that would be good. So we'll just take up this double chest.
Oh, right, and have it pump out the diamond chest instead.
Because that gives us more leeway.
And then we just throw everything, including the stuff that I got last time.
Yeah.
Oh, my God, you're destroying stuff.
I need to get the diamond chest. It's in this pile somewhere.
It's there, I see it. Hang on. I've got it. Here we go. Okay, right, now dump all your crap in there.
Okay, stick it all in there, everything you've got.
Everything. Flying ring. Even all my redstone and my coal and stuff.
Yep.
I'm not putting my philosopher's stone in there.
That can go in as well.
Can it?
Yep, everything.
All right, fine. Everything. I'm going to, like, strip myself completely naked.
Well, keep your flying ring.
Oh, yeah, okay.
And maybe your armor.
No, I'm going to take all my armor off as well.
Okay.
I'm just going to strip down to my normal clothes. And now it's really slowly going to pipe everything through.
Yeah, it'll take ages.
Okay, empty out all these chests. Actually, I'm going to keep that axe, because I might need an axe to destroy some chests with.
I'll keep my tools, actually. Good call.
Oh, yeah, we might get attacked. Okay, give me the tools back. I think one of my tools may have gone through, but we won't worry about that.
Never mind. So it's doing copper now.
And that should just go through to the existing stuff setup, right?
Yeah. That would go through into your macerators and stuff.
Oh my God, what are all these industrial credits?
I don't know. I think Simon might have made them.
How did we even get them? I don't even know what the hell they're for. 4 refined iron?
How many do we have?
Like 3 stacks of them.
What?
Oh God, I don't know what they're for.
They are very expensive. Well, you get 16 though. 16 per 4.
Oh, do you? Oh, okay, that probably makes sense.
But yeah,
it might have just been like someone was clicking frantically on the table, you know, and it.
Yeah, because everything just moves around when you're using that, so it's kind of like if you're spam clicking, you'd end up with a load of crap.
I think you have to shift click it. Oh my God, Duncan, there's like literally 3 stacks of diamonds in here.
Yep.
Leave.
Just hope it works.
We're so rich. What if it doesn't work?
Okay, well, it's full up now. God.
it is chocolate.
We should stick a second redstone engine on that, I reckon. Do we have another one?
What's wrong with this copper ingot? I think there's a cheated copper ingot here, look.
Where?
Because this one's got a different item code to the rest of them.
Where?
That one.
So it's got a damage value.
Yeah, what
I'm not sure what it's from. There's 2 different ingots in the list.
There's 2 different ores as well.
Yeah, one might be like nether ore or something. I don't know. Let's just delete it.
I don't know where it came from, but it's probably not going to stack with the rest of them, so just get rid of it.
No.
There's a few weird things like that.
So let's go up here and follow what's happening. So it's all going through. The copper's going into your.
Hang on, let's move it around a bit. Let's put a few of these down here so they don't quite go the same way every time. And also, I'm going to grab some more crap out here.
Is there any more redstone engines? Because we could add a second one onto that wooden pipe to pump more out.
Oh, will it pump faster?
Yeah.
Really?
Yeah.
I think I put a redstone engine in, at the bottom somewhere. Oh, there's 2 here. Hang on.
Put one on, like, the other side of the... Yeah,
put one there.
Perfect. Need to power it as well.
Do we?
A lever or something.
There's some redstone torches in there. Hang on, I'll grab
that. Stick. Those. Redstone.
There you go.
Oh, you beat me to it. Okay.
Is that going
to
be faster?
It should be, yeah. It should be twice as fast.
Okay, can we make it 3 times as fast?
Yeah. Although we might have problems with overflow then.
I'll just put another one out here.
Okay.
There you go. So there's now 3. So that cool. should be much quicker.
Yeah.
Is that actually how it works? You sure? Oh, yeah, actually.
I'm pretty sure that's how it works.
Flooding out now, look. Okay.
So we're going to come up here and. Oh, is this wall of machines on? No.
Oh, turn
Flip
it on.
The switch, there we go.
Okay. Get to working.
God, it's filling, it's overflowing.
Oh, no, really? Oh, God damn it. It's because it's. This is such a crappy system I've made.
It's terrible.
There's loads of copper ore around the back.
I can't
here.
Get to it. I've got it off the floor. I know you did.
My inventory's full. That's the problem.
So, all this stuff is going into the into the crystal chest here, and then it's getting pumped straight out. Or it will be getting there soon. It's just about to hit the sorter.
Oh my god. There's loads of just red dye going through now.
Yeah.
I think this is the problem with the system. I think... Is the system... Oh, is it going to totally...
It won't matter. It just matters because we put so much stuff in.
Okay, now, I'm just going to start going through stuff in here.
Here we go. Now, it's just going to different places. So the glass is going along and along and along and along. Not sure where the glass is going. The glass isn't sorted.
Right. So, right, but that's fine, though, because everything that isn't sorted will go into the unused chest, and then we'll put it in somewhere.
And we'll know that it's not sorted, so we can put it into
the sorter. So this is all the nature stuff.
Yeah.
This one's all the fancy electronic gubbins and machinery.
Machine bits and machines and there's red power and pipes.
Why do we really need like macerators and iron furnaces and stuff like that being sorted?
Why not? I want to sort as much as possible. Okay. We've got a whole sorter that's unused.
I suppose we can always just... It's good to have it set up because we can always change the use of it,
yeah.
Can't we?
Yeah, of course.
In time.
It's just what I kind of like...
So sand is going up this one.
Yep. And then we've got, what are these? Marble.
Is that marble going up that one? Oh my goodness, this is amazing.
Is that chest emptied?
No, I'm going to put some more.
Oh, cool. That means that the chest empties faster than things can pump into it. And here comes some more metal that's coming from your wall.
Oh, my God, yeah.
Oh, it's beautiful.
Oh, yes.
All this stuff converging into this one source.
Okay, I'm going to get some more crap and bring it up. We've got chests literally everywhere, by the way.
I know, there's loads of stuff in the workshed as well, still.
Oh, we could just destroy everything. We can destroy all the chests.
Yep.
In the Jaffa factory. So people don't put random crap in chests anymore. The only problem is we have to go up to the third story to get anything.
But when we can all fly, so I guess, yeah, we need like a quick fly route into the third floor.
We can all fly. Who? Like, me and you?
Well, me and you can fly. Simon doesn't really need to access the materials.
Oh my goodness, so all this crap's going along now.
Isn't this magnificent?
And there's stuff going up, and there's a gear here. I'm just going to follow... Oh, what's that? The coal's going up this one. The diamond gear is going
slime.
Up this one. I'm gonna go and get some more stuff. I'll be right back.
Okay, I'll help you, actually. I'll go to the workshed.
Actually, why am I, like, running about? I could just fly now.
Yep.
I could just jump off.
It's a bit of getting used to. Who's farmed our wheat? Oh, my God, there's loads of stuff here.
Someone farmed our wheat. Oh God, are you okay?
I sneezed.
Has someone left like a disease for you?
Yeah.
I found like a destruction catalyst in the other chests.
Is that our destruction catalyst that we lost?
I don't know. It's got like another like damage value.
Well, we did lose one, didn't we?
Hmm. Or maybe it was just in there the whole time.
Maybe.
Yeah, that is possible.
I brought some marble back from the workshed. There's loads of stuff in the workshed still.
I am just... Yeah, this chest empties so quick, actually. It's
this
really
one doesn't.
Good.
So the sorter's much faster than the actual system, which is good. So it means it won't overflow.
Have you got... There's so many blocks. I mean, if you've got... I guess there's going to be a crap ton of ones that aren't sorted, like brick.
Yeah.
Like
swans I didn't think of.
Like loose bricks, and you got all the dyes.
I got all the colored walls, but I didn't put the dyes in.
Did you manage to get hold of? I guess you managed to get most of the stuff that we made, all the dusts and stuff.
I don't think I sorted the dust. The dust won't need to be sorted, though, will they?
Conveyance dust. Yeah.
Yeah, they're in there. The metal dust should be smelted.
Copper dust, tin dust, iron dust. It's worth it because someone might shove it in the chest, or someone might.
But if it gets put in the chest, it should go put into
some
your
of it's
wall.
Coming back into the sorting machine. Why does that happen?
If the buffers fill up when it hits, then it comes back.
Oh, right. There's some in the buffer here.
Yeah, when it empties, the next lot will go in.
Stone project tables to... Oh. Does it send... It's having... It's getting a bit confused,
yeah, the
I
good
think.
Thing about red... The red power pipes are good because... They can't overflow. If you can't go in somewhere, it either goes back or it won't get sent in the first place. So it's always safe.
There's random bits of stuff stuck in each of these, look.
In the buffers?
Yeah, look.
Yeah.
What's going on? God, look, loads of it's coming out now.
Yeah, it does come out. You just need to wait for it to work itself out. It will do it.
Is it just calculating?
Yeah.
Oh, so yeah, it is coming out. And the purple will... There's more stuff in this buffer. Does it send it in stacks?
No, I think it sends one at a time.
Hmm.
Yeah. It seems to be working. It works fine. Oh my god, look at all this stuff converging now. Look at all this solid line of marble coming through.
This is fantastic. Oh my goodness. I'm just a little bit distrustful of the buffers. But they can hold like five stacks of stuff.
Well, the red powered tubes won't eat something. If it can't go in, it goes back into the chest.
Yeah, I saw it go back. I just there was a project table going around and I just didn't know where it was. But I guess it'll
be somewhere. Don't worry.
I just want to find it. I'll come back and if I can't see that project table again, then I'll worry about it.
We can have a look upstairs if you want.
Oh no. Well, let's keep filling it with shit first. I'm not that worried.
Chicken. How does a chicken get up here? On the third floor?
They can fly, Duncan. What? Wait. No, they can't.
Yeah. There's a project table in the unsorted chest. There you go.
Is there?
There's also a ton of other stuff.
Uh-oh.
Including copper ore. I guess you must have put that in the top chest.
Oh, yeah, I did. Okay, don't worry about that.
I'll put that back downstairs. Coal dust isn't getting sorted either.
Coal dust. Coal dust is something we need to use because there's two things that aren't finished on this wall of machines yet. Now, I put cloth here ages ago, expecting to finish them soon, but I haven't. So basically, I need a carbon plate manufacturing place, which starts off macerating coal into coal dust, turning the coal dust into something. I think it's like carbon fiber,
and then into mesh.
And then carbon mesh. Yeah. And then the last one is a compressor, which makes carbon mesh into carbon plates. Yeah. You use that to make armour.
Yeah, we should do that now, actually. We should make some armour. When Simon gets back, he'll be well jelly.
Yeah, because then we'll be like the Power Rangers flying around with our full armour. And the other thing down here, the advanced alloy. We need the advanced alloy to make the energy link.
And advanced machines, yeah.
To make anything advanced. In fact, I think we even need advanced alloy to make compressors. Oh, no. That doesn't make sense, does it?
No, you don't. For the big compressor, all the advanced machines need advanced alloy. For the
what's a singularity compressor?
It's like a really good compressor.
Shall we make? Oh no, we don't have the advanced alloy. Right, okay. And carbon plates. Yeah. So we need carbon plates and advanced alloy to make stuff like this. So we need to get these two pipelines rolling.
Okay. So I'll build a compressor. You find another macerator.
Two compressors. Build two compressors.
Two compressors.
Yeah, one for each of these.
Okay.
Pipelines. And then I'll
make. Do you wanna fix this floor?
Let's put temporary scaffold over it. Just so we don't fall down.
Okay.